LINX Evolution versus Reverse Osmosis, a comparison of water waste. From the moment you start to use the LINX Evolution, the water savings are dramatic. The LINX system can refill its 1.5-gallon tank in only 3 minutes, but no water is wasted. But the RO will take 2 hours to refill its 1.5-gallon tank and waste 13.5 gallons of water in the process if the tank is empty and filled all at once. But that is not how a typical household uses water throughout the day, so the amount of water wasted is actually much higher. So, why does an RO waste so much water? An RO creates drinking water by forcing tap water through a semi-permeable membrane to the 1.5-gallon holding tank. As the RO fills its tank, more and more tap water is wasted. That's because the more the holding tank fills, the more back pressure it creates. As this back pressure increases, less water is able to pass through the membrane. As less water passes through the membrane, more water is flushed down the drain as waste. So simply stated, when an RO fills an empty 1.5-gallon tank, it wastes only 13.5 gallons of tap water. But when you draw water continuously throughout the day from a full tank, RO will waste 300% more water to top off its tank after each use. So how much water is really wasted in a typical household? Let's say a typical household uses 1 gallon of water a day in this manner. When you wake up in the morning, the RO holding tank is full. You draw water to make a pot of coffee. The RO will immediately begin to fill or top off its holding tank, replacing the water used by the coffee pot. The coffee pot used only 56 ounces of water, leaving the tank 70% full. Because of this, the RO will waste nearly 90% of the tap water used to fight the back pressure created by the 2/3 full tank. At this point, only 10% of the water will actually pass through the membrane. As a result, your home just wasted a little over 11 gallons of tap water to fill that one coffee pot. As your household uses more water, one glass at a time throughout the day, the RO will continue to top off its tank. Drawing one glass of water at a time wastes proportionately the largest amount of water. Each glass only drains the tank by 6%. Because of the tremendous back pressure created from a tank that is nearly full, the RO will waste 96% of the tap water, meaning only 4% of the water will actually pass through the membrane. As a result, your home just wasted over 1.5 gallons of tap water to fill 1 glass of water. After incrementally producing just 1 gallon of drinking water throughout the day, an RO can waste 27 gallons of water. How does the LINX Evolution work? Rather than using pressure to force water through a membrane, the LINX Evolution uses electricity to run water past special ion exchange membranes, not through them, efficiently reducing TDS and harmful contaminants while creating minimal water waste. The LINX Evolution uses extra water only when it regenerates, after 3 gallons of water are consumed, or roughly every 3 days. The LINX Evolution only uses 1.3 gallons of water to regenerate. In that same time period, an RO will waste 81 gallons of water. In 1 year, the LINX Evolution will use 158 gallons of water to regenerate, but the RO will waste about 10,000 gallons of water in the same time period. That means, in a typical household, an RO wastes enough water every year to fill the average swimming pool. LINX Evolution drinking water systems, great taste and less waste.